एक्सरसाइज नंबर 183। व्हेन वी आस्क व्हाट इज द मैटर कंप्लेंट ऑफ एंड इंक्वायर इनटू इट, इट मस्ट बी बॉर्न इन माइंड दैट इट इज नॉट वर्स Then what savage tribes practice among themselves or towards one another, though by the way we do not for a moment defend wanton barbarity on the part of civilized men towards savages who for the first time come under his control. Unhappily, this is always more or less an incident of the contact of civilized and savage men. If we cannot see all the way to a better state of things, we may at least anticipate some of the advantages which civilization should in the end be able to bestow on the one hand on the native population and on the other hand or on the other side on itself. In the first place or in the first instance, exploration affords a healthy subject of interest for the more adventurous spirits of all nations and adds additional chapters of interest to the story of the world. In the second place, new markets are opened for commerce and new fields for the exercise of ability. In the third place, regions are opened up which may be of much value as an outlet for the overgrown population of other regions. In the next place or in the last place, colonization is a hopeful part of that onward march of humanity in which all have the deepest interest. Exercise over, total words 239.